Children, now we will discuss our topic Mahajanpadas. After some time, some Janpadas became so powerful that they had started capturing their neighboring areas. They set up 16 major Mahajanpadas, but still they had been trying to capture their neighboring areas. As a result, only 4 major Mahajanpadas were set up, and they were Magdha, Vatsa, Kosala and Avanti. Now we will discuss which was the capital of Magdha. Out of these 4 Mahajanpadas, Magdha became so powerful. The first capital of Magdha was Rajgriha. At present time, it is known as Rajgir. The second capital of Magdha was Pataliputra, and at present day it is known as Patna. Now we will discuss about the major rulers of Magdha. The first ruler of Magdha kingdom was Bimbisara. He ruled over Magdha near about 52 years. He ruled over Magdha from 547 BC to 495 BC. After his death, his son Ajatshatru became the ruler of Magdha. He ruled near about 32 years over Magdha. He ruled from 495 BC to 462 BC. To be recognized as a king of Magdha, Ajatshatru had killed his own father, Bimbisara. Ajatshatru was a very, very powerful king. He had called the first Buddhist council at Rajgriha in 487 BC. After the death of Ajatshatru, many more rulers acquired the throne of Magdha. Ajatshatru's rule was overthrown by Shishunaga. He was the governor of Benares. Kalasoka was the last ruler of Shishunaga dynasty. After the death of Shishunaga, Kalasoka became the ruler of Magdha. The rule of Kalasoka was overthrown by Mahapadmananda, and after that he became the king or ruler of Magdha.